All right, everybody, welcome to the return of Minecraft on You Always Win.
Not just any Minecraft, crazy craft.
It's crazy craft, man. It's going to be insane.
Crazy craft 3, people. Look behind you, though.
There's Do you have a blue book in your inventory?
Oh, no, I did, but when I came in here before you were in here, I died 2 times already, so.
Oh, this is Welcome to Jewelcraft 2. This mod's about making jewelry. This is a book for you. Just saying. You know, it's jewelry. Maybe if it's like making purses and.
Yeah, I'm going to make you a brooch for your hair.
What's a brooch? Why do you know what a brooch
is? Oh, no. No, a brooch is actually that goes on your shirt, I think, or something like that.
I'm sure everything in here wants to kill us, so let's just go with that.
Look, why don't we go over to that little cottage there, and then maybe we could head to the castle.
There's
over
a friend
there.
Here. Hello?
That's a girlfriend. Hi, girlfriend.
Ow!
What?
Oh, it's an ant. I thought she smacked me, dude. Does it say anything over her head for you?
No.
Oh, just nothing, right?
I don't think so. Whoa, there's a lot of bad things here,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah, they're called ants.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of them.
Yeah, dude. I think you forgot to shower or something.
Dude, they're attracted
to... Get away from me, ant!
Like, honey, dude, we got to get out of this thing.
I just want to get a little bit of wood. I got wood that jingle, jangle, jingles.
Why is there so many?
Dude, it's a trap! Dude, there was a chest in there. I was all excited like you made a house for us.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Like everything's fine and dandy. Listen to me. He's all like, yeah, it's okay. It's, you know, I got chill.
What's in here?
What? You went in there?
Yeah.
There's ghosts.
Okay. Yeah, the ghosts don't hurt you, though.
What?
Well, at least they're not hurting me. I don't think so. There might be a badger or something.
Dude, is there anything in the chest?
Yeah, this axe.
You got... Oh, my gosh. I'm trying to make a wooden axe here, and he goes and gets the iron axe.
Oh, no.
And ruins it. What?
Dude, I'm not a cow now, am I? How do you change? Remember, this has got the morph thing.
Morph time in the city.
Oh, jeez. You got to... Dude, I think those are badgers or some rats. That's what you thought? That's what could have attacked you in there.
No, what attacked me was it was spawning.
Uh-oh, dude.
And I'm just trying to get some wood.
Hey, I got some food from in there, too. Do you want that?
What the heck?
Dude,
you got food, too?
Why does this zombie have 147 health?
Because he's rude, and this is crazy.
Ow.
Did you just hit me?
No, hey, the rat.
I'm hungry.
Here, dude.
Starving. Ooh. What? Ho!
Don't worry about those. You get that. And I got 2 beds and a chest for us.
What?
Yeah, lots of stuff. Oh!
There's a creeper behind you.
You were not warning me about that. Hey, do you want to try and head for that castle? There might be more loot in there, dude.
Yeah, can I go over here and get a sword real quick?
No. Nope. I'm going to go with no.
Crazy for feeling this blue.
All the wood was coined to me when you were hitting
it. What the deuce, dude? This is not starting well. That's it. Minecraft is over.
That's it. No more.
All right, so...
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
All right, here we go. Crafting table.
I got one right here for you.
What? Don't talk to me like that.
You will be. All right, everybody, thanks for watching Minecraft. See you in 6 months. You guys all thought Minecraft was over. Listen, we're not like other channels.
We're trying to figure it out.
We try to bring quality stuff. And when we see you guys not liking the Wayward Wonders anymore, we're like, all right, don't just throw it out there. Let's figure it out.
Yeah, we weren't just going to post it for the sake of posting.
Yeah. You guys got to appreciate the effectiveness of y'all.
Y'all come back now.
We got a bunch of tweets, right? Yeah. Hey, you guys. 22! You're like, hey, dude, Crazy Craft 3 is out. We all loved your Crazy Craft series. So if you did, make sure you slam the like button right now. Right now. Just do it right now.
That's
show
a big
the love.
Factor. That's why Wayward ended. You guys are like, we don't see the love, so we end it.
It's like Wayward. You guys are
you
way
have
behind.
The power.
All right, so.
All right.
The
I'm
other
just
thing is.
Sure I get this. What?
We are currently been working on something big. All
yeah.
Right? for you guys.
Which will come out later. We don't want to launch it.
It takes time, right? It's going to take a lot of time. And like Nitro and Daz, everybody been working on this thing for months, you guys. We thought we were going to be able to come out in summer with it, but it just, there's too much going on. So, well, you guys think we may, you know, we see the comments. That's it. I only watch y'all from Minecraft.
I'm getting out of here.
Well, we're working on it, dude. You guys were trying to work on it, man. Come on. Cut me some slack.
Best we can. Oh, I got to. Here, do you want your bed too, dude?
Sure.
I'll give you your bed. Yeah, take your bed.
Ben's just like full of all this goodness, and he's like, oh, did you want the diamond sword too that I had for you?
You want 16 of these torches?
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah. Oh, do you want half of the coal? Here is 8, in case you want to make some more.
Deuce, dude? All right, let's go. Let's wait. You know what? What did you say? There's a castle?
Yeah, a castle where we were standing in behind you.
All right, there's a castle. Hey, look! Food.
Just letting you know, there are some giant creatures in this meaty. Like, well, you saw when we were before we started recording, dude, what looked like a giant Pac-Man or something.
I wanted to see the Pac-Man, dude. It disappeared.
I don't want to see something that looks like it could swallow me whole.
Pac-Man in the city.
Oh, listen to the birds.
Pretty Where bird. Was this thing at? There it is. Critical. There it is on the hill. Yeah.
Watch all the ants,
dude. Oh my gosh, dude!
Holy,
it's like locust. It's a revolution.
We gotta get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of my hair. Yeah.
What's
yeah.
that thing right there?
What? Oh. Oh, yeah. Never mind. That has already been expended. That was a lucky block thing.
What? You did that before I came in?
I didn't know we were gonna use it. So but you know what? Don't worry about it. You know what was in it?
A diamond sword?
No, a giant zombie that killed me.
Good. They're like the really like the 100 foot tall one.
I told
you
I died. I died twice actually. That was one of them, and the other one was a hornet.
Now that makes me feel better.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, so you died? Okay. No, not so much. Hello.
This is not gonna be. What the?
Whoa. Dude, no. Why does that make me nervous?
Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese.
Okay. We are slowly getting there. I'm not. Was this really the better way to go?
I glanced, dude. This was it right here, Frando. Okay.
You.
I just did that.
All right.
Oh, yeah. This is definitely the. Dude, I got you an egg here. Oh. It's a regular village, dude.
I'll lay my own egg. Yeah, but why is it? No, that can't be a regular village.
It looks dude, like look... it.
Yeah, but look inside. There's like all sorts of craziness. Crazy
lapis lazuli block, dude.
So scrumptious.
Yellow
What's that?
Gem, work in progress.
There's a girl over here in a bikini.
Nice.
Hello, lady.
Gold ore, shadow ore. Some lead ingots and more. Dude, we got gold already. I can make a hat. Am I not supposed to be stealing this stuff from this guy?
I don't know. Is that... There's some brick over there, too. It looks like another, maybe a dungeon or something.
Dungeon.
You know what? I'm going to help her out of here. I feel bad.
You should.
Come on. Over this way. She's going to drown. This way.
Her. Where's Come that on. Tall... Oh, there it is up there. They look like a castle.
Come on. Come on out.
Castle.
Oh, she's out.
Nice, dude. Hi. You were like, the heck do you get into these places?
I don't even get a handshake for letting
her out. Oh, it's over there.
What's the dealio with that? What are you getting, friend?
I'm just looking for anything and really
finding
nothing.
Did you get
anything
in that one spot?
I got
yet,
some or? Just gold ore. Needs to be cooked.
Ow, what was that? Oh, termites.
Hey, the good thing is... we got to go for that dungeon. All right, so it's going to be night, so we can at least sleep. I think we should sleep in the church up here.
You think bad things are going to spawn out here?
I think I'm going to sleep in the church right here.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, and I'm going to put this down, and...
Do-do-do,
do-do-do. I'm going to make a chest. I'm gonna put a chest
okay.
down.
I don't know where you are.
I'm
see.
up in the castle.
Okay.
All right, let's put this stuff away.
It is a castle, or is it just? Because it kind of looks like.
No,
castle.
it's a church. Church, I mean.
A church.
I meant to say church.
What is this down here? There are all sorts of. Oh, what kind of block is that, friend?
It's a weird block of doom.
It is ancient dried Cryptomegalosaurus spawn. Oh, the spawn eggs, dude.
Oh, it's an doom. Ancient Chinese secret.
Yes.
Ooh, carpet
of
time.
Doom. Oh, hi, nice. Friend.
This just
are
shows
you putting
you...
the bed down?
Yeah, I already put it down.
Okay.
Then we can sleep and we can go, oh, yeah, dude, I got carpet coming into my place. I've got a nice setup here already.
I'm sleeping already, friend.
Oh, okay.
Let's get this nighttime done.
I'm in
Dunskos. There we go.
Nice.
What the deuce?
What happened?
Dude.
What?
Why am I in a hole?
He's in a hole.
Dude, I'm in a... Honest to God, I'm... What the...
What'd you do?
I spawned outside the castle on the edge of the world.
Nice, dude. See, that shows you. Don't mess around with me, and it won't throw you out of the world. All right, we got good right there.
Ow.
Got that. We got some of those.
Oh.
All right, let's go. Let's try this out, dude.
Okay.
How do I get down?
Are we leaving our beds there, then?
Well, that didn't even cook. One stick didn't cook it. Hey, I got a girl trying to get into my apartment already. What the?
Jeez Louise, dude. What's up with that?
I probably should have brought some... stuff here.
Okay. Oh, there's another. Right. What is going on with the yeah? Hey, who's shooting?
Who's shooting?
Dude, oh no, those are zombies. Come on. Yeah. Dude, there's skeletons with some magic.
We got a nice little.
Oh man, there's bad guys everywhere, dude.
Dude. Oh, they're inside killing that dude.
Oh no.
Are you in there?
No, I'm behind you.
Oh. Hey, sheep.
I'm gonna eat.
Hi, lady. She's my lady. Oh, those are enchanted.
Did you get... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's not good. Look at the bows. They got, like...
We should get the bows from them.
They got quivers.
All right, go
how
in
much
there.
Energy?
Ow!
How much energy or health do they have?
I don't know.
Uh-oh. Ow. My girlfriend's helping. Did you see my girlfriend?
You have a girlfriend already?
Yes, I do.
Really? What did you? How did you do it? You got a, you gave her a flower?
Keep giving her red flowers.
What?
Dude, there's
another
girl here.
I'm in here trying to create stuff.
No.
You're getting girlfriends.
No, you're in there. You got armor and all the other stuff.
Armor?
Yeah, I saw leather armor on you.
What?
Didn't you have leather armor on you?
No.
Don't stare at my girlfriend. She's my girlfriend. What is this?
Congratulations.
Dude, what is this?
What?
That's some crazy hand with something in it. Whoa, termites or something. Or remember, don't right-click on these ants, dude. Not cool.
Is that enough flowers, lady?
Is she following? I can't tell if she's...
What the deuce?
Here, let me get her away.
What the... Dude, this is like a conspiracy against
Apparently,
meaty.
You go get your girlfriend. Once you get her, she shouldn't... There won't be any problems. You know what? I remember.
I don't remember.
Oh no! Did she just pick that up?
I think you picked up all the red flowers, dude. I can't find any.
What is that? What the heck did I just pick up? Small rock.
You got a rock.
Did
you take all the red flowers?
No. Let me see. There's all these weird things. We got to figure out what those are too.
You
sort of
need to
some
do
sort
that.
Of statue.
There's a turkey-headed hawk over here.
What? look at that weird thing over there too. It looks like a dungeon.
I'm gonna go for it, but I'm gonna get myself a girlfriend first. Lucky
block. Lucky
block! I saw it first.
I'm gonna get the two that are over here that you missed.
Those are mine too. I had to come for this one first. Give me a lucky block. You see some more?
No. Oh. I just wanted to make you go all crazy.
Lucky block. Somebody, you don't have any red flowers left, do you? How many did you have to give her?
Oh! It was a lucky block.
You were going to lie to me, dude. See, that's what happens when you not truthful. Lucky block explodes in your face.
There's a giant holy moly over there. Ow! Where's my girlfriend?
She's got exploded too, hopefully. Dude, is that force juice down there, you guys?
What's the force juice? Use to follow us.
There's no more red flowers in this world. chicken time. Where,
where's my lady, though?
She's my lady.
She dead? Did she actually really get killed? She might be killed, actually.
Is there a big 100-foot-tall zombie?
Ah!
All right. And we're back! Yes, sir. Soda time.
Dude.
Server's like, get out!
Can I pick that up? Yeah, what was up with that? It was a bit of a crush.
It said, listen, you guys brush off the dust and cobwebs because you're back.
There seems to be... You had a lucky block there. I had a lucky block over here. I think there might be more lucky blocks, dude.
I need
dude.
More red. You don't have any more red flowers for me?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Do well, you? Can I have them?
Yeah, here. You want some... I don't... Oh, I have three yellow here in case you don't like the look of your girlfriend.
Girlfriend.
Nice. Normally, I go for the blondes, but I went for a brunette this time.
Oh,
she
dude,
looks respectable.
Over here,
what?
Over here.
What?
Lucky time, if unless it's...
Well, is it a luck? I'm saying
oh,
wait.
Yeah,
what happens if it's bad? I hope it's bad. I mean, I good luck.
Ah!
Oh!
Ah!
Oh, shoot.
What the deuce?
Robo Warrior.
Dude, I need my stuff back. Robo Warrior, is he still there?
Oh, yeah, he's there.
Get him,
dude.
Run him away from my gear.
What are you,
great? Yeah, dude, no, that's what friends do. Yeah, oh, sacrifice. It's key to friendship.
Key to friendship.
Go, hey, you're not doing it.
I know, I'm trying to get in close. Hello? I got a girlfriend that she's, like, aggressive.
Maybe she can attack him. Oh, she's going to pick up my stuff.
Oh, shoot, I almost went near it.
Don't go near it. Where's Robo Warrior
at? I got to keep her away, then.
He's right. Dude, he's...
Yeah, he's still on you. Oh!
Yeah, put that in your pipe and smoke it. Where's my stuff?
That guy's got, like, RPGs, man.
Oh, it's down there.
Did you see that?
Keep going up that way, robo-doucher.
Dude, that's RPGs for days.
Dude, I don't know if I can get down there.
What? Hey, my girlfriend's getting all feisty and
fighting. Oh, no, don't look back this way. Don't look.
I want to get more yellow.
Keep going down.
Once in a while, you just got to mix up your girlfriend. You go get your hair done. That's what you say to her.
It's like, oh, girlfriend. I'm so bored with this hair. I need pink hair.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Give me my stuff.
I want my stuff back.
Oh, jeez. I'm not here. Robo.
Oh, no.
Robo douche. Is he launching stuff still?
Oh, no. He's going to kill me. He's going to kill me.
Oh, no. My sword's gone.
Oh, no.
My sword's gone.
Oh!
Hey, what happened?
Do not go near that dude. I'm just trying to get my stuff back, man.
Oh, I'm not. I don't need to go over there for a stupid stone sword.
No.
Oh, it's dark.
No. Yep.
So night time's dark. The right time to go to sleep.
Oh, are we going to sleep? You're too far away. I have to get my stuff before it disappears.
Okay, roger that. Do you want me to, like,
You sleep for both of us.
No.
Oh, man, that guy's lingering over there. Like a stinky fart in the night.
Nah, he's like, look, dude. Hey, is this the girl from before?
What?
Excuse me.
Maybe. Oh, you gotta give her a few more?
Hi. Hi! One flower! She's easy. I mean, she didn't take that many flowers.
I love you!
Jeez.
Big fan of meaty! Can I rename her?
That's a giant Mothra. Dude, I think there's a giant one here already. This is not good, man. I'm not going to be able to get my stuff. Oh, shoot. That's a...
Hey, Mothra, dude. I don't have anything to fight
shoot.
These dudes with.
RPG and Mothra. No.
RPG and Mothra time.
Come on, get me out of here. I just want my stuff back. Is that too much to ask?
I didn't break that block. You can teleport, baby.
Oh, shoot. Get me out of here.
How's
me out of
going?
Here. Oh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
He's gonna kill him.
Oh, move, you stupid moth. Oh my gosh.
I might as well make another
sword. Ow, ow, ow.
How's it going? Hey, is that a sword? Oh, that's a sword for guns right there.
Oh, he's still after me, man.
What? 22.
My lady's. She's in her bikini, though. What is
that? She's my lady.
She's like, all this fighting. I'm going to take my clothes off. I'm like, lady, he's trying to kill us. This isn't like a barbecue.
Are you still out there?
Yeah, I'm on the other side.
Don't bring Mothra over here. Oh, jeez, dude. There's one of those fighting.
Oh, dude. No, I forgot. Don't kill the chickens either.
Dude,
oh,
you should die so he can sleep.
I'm heading my way up there. I just took all that time. I finally got my stuff back. I am not dying.
Okay. Mothra, attack.
Don't
attack
say
him.
Don't say that. Don't say that, Meaty. That's not very nice.
Girlfriend, what are you doing out on the edge, dude? Don't do it. Don't do it.
Don't do it. You'll die. Oh, I hear a... Oh, man, I hear... Oh, that's a skeleton! Shoot!
Yeah. Dang it, somebody, man. To talk to.
Can you see me? I'm on the edge here. I'm staring at the village from the far side of the moon.
I'm looking for you, friendo.
Well, look, I'm going to put a torch out here on the side, and you'll be able to see me.
All right.
Boop.
Nope.
No, you're looking. Uh-oh, that's my phone.
That's you. Oh, the choppy guy's down below me. Oh, jeez. That's death in a bucket right there.
I've got this skeleton, but he can hit me off and kill me.
Okay.
Where's my girlfriend? Why is she not doing anything?
Wait, can't we give them swords?
Get out of here. Damn it. Don't swear, girlfriend.
There we go.
Ow!
See, Guns lets his girl go out there without a sword.
I forgot to give her one.
Mm-hmm. Give her Big Bertha. There you are. There's a creeper right there.
Oh, come on in. I'm trying to get up here.
There's no mighty swordsman down below waiting for you. You're fine.
Oh. What do you mean down in here? No, don't tell me he's in here.
I think
deuce, dude.
Nap time. Are you ready?
Yeah.
This is the girl. Oh, Guns blew up. Guns was slain by entity RoboWarrior.name. Jam.
Dude, my bed sucks. This thing keeps putting me outside on the cliff.
Well, yeah, you should put your bed over here, then.
Oh, see, I thought you had leather armor. It's one of the guy up here with the bow.
Oh, see? Is that me?
I was like, how did you get all that?
All right, they're all dying. Did you hit a chicken? I think he's here waiting for you.
No. Dude, chickens are dangerous now.
Don't fight the chickens.
Oh, there's my girl. Hey, girl. All right.
I think your girl's over here by me. All right, let's go.
Oh, no, I got to equip her. You got...
I just gave her a stone sword is all.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Bit of a sword.
Stone sword.
Okay, lady.
Oh, somebody shot at me. Go get that skelly, lady.
Girl. Hey, girl.
She's my lady.
Yeah, now you're equipped. Let's go together. I love you.
Oh, what? Dude, what? She's can launch things with her sword.
Oh, she's... Oh, that...
Dude, she's launching... Was she launching those high heel things or whatever?
Remember
the high heels and all that stuff? Did you see if that's an actual dungeon over there?
I did not. It had a lucky block. I did not have... time to actually go and check it out because I got killed by the giant mole.
Oh, you got the lucky block though.
Yes, okay. Which was the giant mole.
Well, I got the robo warrior for you.
Yeah, that was not so good. Your girl just got hit. Dude, woo-hoo! What is this? The Skittles block. Did you see that?
Skittles time.
It was a rainbow Skittles block. Whoa, here comes the bikini lady.
Bikini lady. Is Robo Dude, is he gone to sleep or what?
I don't know. I'll attack him with my thong. That thong, the thong.
Did you get your stuff back?
Yeah, man.
Oh, nice, nice.
Look at this. We got to figure... Remember, if you want hats, we got to kill the ones with the hats.
What are they saying, dude?
I don't know. They're not going to fight, though. I think they're friends now. They realize that they're friends of ours.
All right, so that's not a thing. Let's go this way and see what's over here, because that's not any kind of dungeon. We got beds there in the church. That should be good luck.
Goodness, I think your girlfriend just said I was cute.
What? Doesn't happen.
You hear?
No.
You've got troubles in the hen house.
Hen house. Ow.
Troubles in the hen house. Did you get down?
Yep. I jumped.
Ow! Oh.
What is this? What is this stuff here?
Is that the Skittles? Oh, that's not the Skittles. I don't know what that is.
Ancient dried crab spawn egg.
Ancient Chinese secret.
It's a secret in your face.
Ancient.
All right, so we need to find... Dude, do they still have those...
Oh, what?
Where those... mantis are, where we can get all the ore in one shot?
The pyramids, the inverted pyramids.
Remember, like we would one would go through, right? We get make ourselves a bird.
Yeah.
And one would go through and pull them away, and the other would go in and steal the goods. Okay. Yeah, okay. Dude, we could do. Come here.
You're so cute.
I know I am. Come here. Okay. Stupid bird.
Dude, we gotta transform. Oh, kill it.
Got it.
Don't worry, just kill it.
What was it? Brackets?
Brackets, the square brackets. Yeah. Did I get it? No, engaged. I didn't get it. Where are you going, man?
Hey, my bird doesn't fly.
Well, I forget what it is. There's one of the.
It's not double spacebar?
I don't know, friend.
Well, this happened last time, I remember.
Yeah, you're flopping on the ground like a fish out of water.
No, dude, I'm low. I'm keeping low and out of sight.
How low can you go? Base.
These blocks are really big. Why you
not
fly?
No, why is it? Can you not fly yet?
No. What was it? I forget what it was.
H.
Hats.
I don't love you.
Nope, that's okay. Where are you, though? I don't even know.
I'm over here.
I don't know where over here
right
is.
Right over here. Look over here. This way. Hi.
Oh, there. You changed back.
Yeah.
We'll figure out the flying later.
I remember last time we did that same thing. It was like, dude, I can't fly. What the deuce?
You have to hit this, double this, then his. Click, click. Oh, look at your girl.
Try this one.
She's all bikini.
Because you're like, dude, you just got to do this if you're a bat.
Yeah, yeah. That's not working at all.
X, Z, B.
I kind of want to step on you.
Why wouldn't it just be? I thought it was Alt, Control, Shift. Oh, I know what it is. It's back to Medius.
And I'm back.
All right. Hey, there's another girl down there. All right, let's go find something bad.
You already have one. You don't need a lot.
Could use some more food. I got 4 food, so we should work on food.
Okay.
For sure. Work on the basics.
It's those weird-looking crystals now.
Which ones did you find?
Well, look. You know that weird sort of obelisk thing with the hand? It had
Yeah.
Now there's red and orange of those crystals over there.
Oh.
You never know.
I wonder what that is. Wonder what we need with that.
We don't know. Hey, where's my girlfriend? Give me these yellow ones, because mate...
Can we mine for regular ore? Hey.
Yeah, I think so.
Come down in here.
Is this a little friendly?
Oh, that guy's got a flaming arrow, dude. We got to double team this dude. He's got a flaming... Explode him on fire. Got him. Did you get him?
I'm going to die.
He's done. He's done. Jump in the water.
Where's the water? I don't see water. Oh, shoot.
I've got one of those crystals. Whoa, that's weird. Light blue crystal.
Well, there's the water there. A lot of good that did me.
Oh, yeah. Come back down in here. There's some ores in here.
Okay.
I'm not sure what they are.
I'm excited.
I'm so excited. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, so what are these crystals? Do we know what they are?
I broke one. I just placed it back again. What kind of ore is this? Copper ore. What do we want copper ore?
You don't know. You never know, friend. You just get it all.
Copper time.
We definitely need some iron so we can get, like, stuff, right?
Yes, sir.
What is this? What did I have here? Poor copper ore.
Oh, poor copper ore. Haven't seen that one.
No.
Dead end.
Dead end.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind having like an iron sword at least.
Yeah, for sure.
We get this party started right.
All right, what is that thing? Salt ore. Nope.
Ooh, you're salty.
If you have a wound, I'll rub it in. Look, I changed my girl.
Again?
Yeah, why not?
You get bored.
Well, we're just switching her up.
All right, you guys.
Toenails.
That's going to do it for the first episode of Crazy Craft. We only died, I died, once or twice? You died 15 times. That's not too bad for one episode. Remember, if you guys are going to follow along, enjoy the series, show some support, hit the like button, leave us a comment. We appreciate all you guys still being around.